Hello, people's Mr. Master 06. Okay, I did just start recording, but I accidentally pressed a pipe button, and hold on, I'm going to change that. Don't show my camera. No.
Oh, it's a dope. We have two heroes. We keep going being awesome. Adam and Inferno. We got it. Yay. We got two heroes.
So sorry for that, guys. I just turned off that, so I had it on because my old computer, towards the end of it, it kind of started glitching out like crazy, and it bugged the heck out of me. So I'm going to show you my house right now. So, as you guys can see, it's pretty tall. It's two stories. It's got that. There's a little roof. My goat. My baby, I just bred him, so I can't read right now. Maybe later. More doorway so I can get down there if I need to breed them or kill them for feeding purposes. Like my dinos. Like I can put food in the feeder and they can eat it. Then I've got my furnace that is full. Crafting table. Two beds. And this sword chest. Eventually, I'm gonna need more space, but for now, it's fine. I also collected a bunch of gypsum powder, and I'm hoping to use this gypsum powder. Okay, what? How do I get down here? I'm honest. Hate the way I have to get down to these mountains. I was saying before I stopped recording that I might want to make a minecart or something. Oh, more. Thank you. Anyway, down here somewhere, I'm going to have to make the minecart go to it. Well, so I'll stop. Okay, where the heck is it? Oh, it's down here. Planted all this oddly textured. I'm not sure if it's always been that way. Like, has it always been this texture? Let me know, because I don't think it has. Anyway, well, while we wait for that to grow, might as well go to the desert a bit, find out what am I dealing with here. And there's a goat. Nice little bunnies everywhere. See if you can find a desert temple. Wouldn't complain if I found one. It's just that those are really hard to avoid the they're actually easy to avoid the trap, I think. I'm not sure. It's just that I don't have many blocks with me. So if I find one, I'll probably be mining a couple of blocks. I also have my spawn point set, as well as my bed. So hopefully, I'd be highly surprised if both of them glitched, but they shouldn't glitch, and I'm being really stupid anyway, because I hate when some buttons just stop working. Now, I'm not going to go that far, hopefully. Is that sugar? Okay, this is a nice desert. I will take that sugar cane off your hands. No, see you little camps. don't spawn. Dinos won't spawn. I'm honestly not that fussed. Ooh, okay, there is a swamp nearby. I'm going to take the sugarcane. Actually, no, I'm going to find that swamp. As soon as I find that swamp, I am heading back. Because I've had too much experience with me being stupid, then swimming, like going a really long way, then not realizing how to get back. Oh, that's not a swamp, that's a jungle. Okay, dang, I spawned in a really cool place to spawn. So I'm literally really close to a, like, let me think. Okay, so I'm in a mountain biome. That's a biome by itself. And then we've got a desert, a savanna. Oof. Oh no, I spaced myself. I don't mind that sometimes my keys stop functioning. It's not that bad. We live by a desert and also the, what is it called? Taiga. No, not taiga. It's not taiga. It's that forest biome. It's that forest biome with evergreen trees. Oh, that's a weird structure. My sister's playing back in the day. Yeah. So, And also there's a jungle, then there's the oak forest, oak and birch forest. So I gotta find my way back before I'm really stupid. And I'm gonna have to remember this. I'm gonna have to remember that, hey, I live right next to a desert which has a jungle across it. So next time I might bring something, you know, like 20 million torches. And there's my house. I got a bunch of sugar. Some sugar. So that was very interesting to find out that there's a jungle. I didn't explore it just because I was like, if I explore it, I'm gonna be really stupid and I'm gonna lose it. Because I know me and I know that as soon as I explore like the jungle, I'm gonna get lost and be like, oh, I lost all my stuff. I lost my nice house, I lost my goat pit. I'm honestly not that stressed about my stuff. It's just my house and the goat pit. My house I worked hard on. Well, it's actually a very bad house. I kind of worked hard on it. Well, again, sometimes it's not the house itself is hard. It's the resources were, some of these resources, not easy to get my hands on. I should honestly change that to slabs and that would be better, but. Time to make a plaster and bandage. How do you make some paper? Now let me check my Google. Sorry. Okay, I need 1, 2, 3, 4 paper. Nine plaster and bandage. Now, if you're wondering why do you need plaster and bandage, this will be extremely useful later on when I want to get fossils and... what should I do? Because, I mean, I'm not that worried about my spawn point, because I've got a couple of them. No, it's almost night. If I go right now, I'm going to regret it, because I'm going to find a cave and be like, oh, God, now I've got to go back. So we've got to all nice. I'm not gonna kill one soon. I'm gonna kill one. I'm gonna butcher a goat. Oh, that's not cool. I mean, all in all, I like this house very much. I mean, another thing is that I can make better houses, but I don't want, I want to keep it there, but might not be my actually permanent house. Because honestly, I really don't care where I sleep. I'll find like a cool ridge and I'll make a house out. And I might just make a couple houses, just live in a bunch of houses. Cause that sounds cool. Like, I guess these will eventually become more like bases, like, I just move around, like, found my house. So I'm going to grab a bunch of torches. I'm not free. Let's see, if each of them makes four, if I put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then I'm gonna take my plaster and bandage. What should I take? My dirt. Nicholas, if you're wondering, like, why are you taking your dirt with you? I found it to be very useful to have some form of a block to climb. Yeah, I'm just saying it's actually very good to block. Now, where is my, now what direction do I go in to get to my, I think it's this way to my oak forest. Because I have some experience mining, and I kind of know that it's sometimes better to go with a forest. Not to go in a forest to mine, just don't go. Like, this area, right? Like, guys, can you let me know what that biome is actually called? I totally forgot what it's called. Okay, that's donkey forest. These trees are planted, grew nicely. Oh, yeah, did I record that? No, I don't think I did. Is all the trees I collected, kind of planted them all. Make a little area. See, don't go in. I don't like those caves. Like, I really don't like. Oh, it's got a lot of. Dogs. Oh. Fortunately, I ain't got anything to tame them with. So, I got nothing to tame. No. But it's still worth remembering that, hey, I got dogs to tame. Can tame some dogs. Okay, so where should I go? Where should I mine? So I need a nice little area to mine. And this looks as good a cave as any. Oh. Oh, okay. It's a loopy cave. I'm not gonna waste my torches. So I hate mining. As I've said before, I hate it. It's just, don't like it. Don't like that feeling of like being in the dark. I know, call me stupid. I know. Like, don't worry guys, I'm not. Like, I know what I'm playing is not in real life. It's just, I don't like the feeling. Okay, that was actually okay. I'm happy. Oh, didn't bring an iron pickaxe. Okay, oh well. I got enough iron. How am I supposed to get coal to mine? Because I know, guy. Yeah, I think I was being really stupid. But I totally forgot you can't mine fossils with a stone pickaxe. That's not actually that you can't do that. It's not work. It won't work. So I won't try. I am too smart. No, I'm kidding. I just know some things about this game, about this mod. I know. That should be enough to smelt some. Because I know I'm going to regret it if I leave this iron here. And I hate mining, so. Yeah, just more like a spot to remember, hey, this area is very good. Go back. 9, 10. Okay, now I need to get some wood outside. I know, call me a loser. I hate mining, but oh well, I don't mind. I just don't like the idea of dark spots. Like, I heard a wise word saying something, that we don't fear darkness itself, we fear the unknown, like we don't know what's in it. I think that's actually pretty accurate. Like, I'd say probably 90% of people who are actually just scared of dark are probably more scared, like, I can't see, what the heck, I'm terrified. Because that's the way I am. Like, if I can see it, I don't mind. I've just noticed that actually about me is I hate what I can't see. Can't see it, I don't like it. I honestly don't know, I don't want to explain why I hate the dark, but I'm gonna be honest, it's weird, who cares? Not me. Okay, almost, see, this is what I love about having a good computer. Is that actually is fast. It's not just some trashy thing. And I'm just gonna leave my torches here. Cause hopefully I'll see them and I'll know, hey, I already explored here. A trike and a Rex? That is okay. It's one of those moments where you're just like, okay. Good. Okay, I got 3 more iron from that. Now, I'm going to head back without cheats. I'm going to find my way back. Why? Is that my home? No, it's not my house. Okay. And now I saw these. I know I went this way. Yeah, I think that's my mountain. Yeah, I'm pretty close to my house, actually. Takes a while to get there, though. Okay, so this is good to know that I found two fossils, starting pretty fast in our new world. Like, now it's episode 16, but I consider this, like, a new series, not just, like, part of the actual, part of everything else. Because, why consider it the same series of starting a new world? That's my question. Like, would you say, haha, it took you, like, 17 episodes, if it's like, no, I've been recording 3 episodes on one world, and oh no, it's gonna get dark and I'm not gonna be at home, am I? No, I'm not. Okay, I'm going to, hopefully find, so I've got some nice amount of iron, hopefully I'm near my house, I'm just going to go through the woods again. I definitely remember I came here, remember, because there was about 2 million chickens, and that's what I hate. I'm gonna try to breed some. I'm gonna try to actually do my best, so breed every animal I can find. Like, I know you can't breed some animals, like some. Like, I know you can't breed a squid ever. Can you? Ooh, they should actually add that to where everything's breedable, and they should actually give bats a purpose. Because, I mean, bats are actually one of my favorite mobs. I love bat. But then it's just, like, what Minecraft did to them. I'm like, oh, come on. I mean, I guess it makes kind of sense. Considering, if you think about what happened with parrots, yes, it makes sense, because I'm hoping most of you are probably familiar with the story about a parrot. If you're not, it's basically what a parrot needs to be fed with cookies. Because it's close to crackers in Minecraft. Well, know what happened? Some dummies actually fed their real-life parrot chocolate chip cookies. If you didn't know, chocolate is very poisonous to parrots. And so parrots were dying and stuff. And so they decided it's honestly not worth. That's actually part of the reason they've said they're not gonna add anything like. What is it? Yeah, sharks. Like, they can't add sharks because they know that people are gonna complain if the sharks are scary and all that junk. And I'm gonna check to see if they wanna breed. You want to breed? Okay, I want to check. Do you have a little baby? I don't think. Yeah. Gosh darn it. Your baby. Yeah. No, I'm going to save my apples. Yeah. I'm just going to save my leave a like, subscribe for more content like this. Tell me if you have any suggestions for my house, I'll take them. Like, if you think, yeah, the slabs could totally, actually, I'm going to do that right now. I'm going to mine all this junk. Oh, come on, give me that. Give me a sweet stuff. So I have to actually, I'm gonna have to turn up soon. I'm going to do some. I don't freaking care how much shit that is good enough. Okay, I'm gonna try to fix this mess I have made. Because, I'm gonna be honest, I made a big mess in my life. And one of the ways I can help is, first, I'm going to get rid of all this junk I did to my house. Because I will be honest, I totally trashed it. Next, after destroying my after undestroying my stairs, which I worked so hard on, going to place that. It's going to actually look low. Okay, yeah, who can say that looks 100% better in my opinion? I'm not sure, maybe you guys are like, oh, Nicholas, you've just totally ruined your house. I think my house looks pretty nice, actually, now. Let's actually go check it out, because I can't tell. I'm gonna walk up this way, because I want to have a knife. Okay, yeah, that looks much better. It doesn't look like someone just put a giant slab of stone. It looks like someone actually took time. Anyway, guys, leave a like, subscribe. Today was an exciting day. For everyone, because they got fossils, blah, blah, blah. So leave a like, subscribe for more content like this, and goodbye.